I have nightmares of eating people, but not in a cartoon way. Their begging wasn't funny. To be someone completely different before, then someone different the next minute, is an odd feeling. For one, I barely remember anything. But occasionally, a few things would slip out. I don't like any of it. It's scary, unnatural, it doesn't suit me. I feel like Audrey knows a thing or two about it, but something's telling me not to tell her.